But noon, the Baltimore Ravens donate 3,000 ponchos to support local nursing homes. Today, the Ravens made the donation to Lorien Health Services. The CDC says when modified, ponchos can actually be used as approved personal protective equipment for healthcare workers.